दोस्तों, इस क्लास में आपको डिक्टेशन दूंगा 80 WPM पर, इस सीरीज़ को आगे बढ़ाते हुए। और उम्मीद कर रहा हूँ आप लोगों ने बहुत अच्छे से अभी तक जितने भी मैटर दिए हैं उनको आपने लिखा होगा। तो अगर आपने नहीं लिखे हैं तो आप अभी जाके लिखिए। 80 WPM की जो डिक्टेशन की प्लेलिस्ट है उसको आप देख सकते हैं। आपको मैं डिक्टेशन प्रोवाइड करूँगा 80 WPM पर। 800 वर्ड्स की डिक्टेशन है, बी रेडी फॉर इट। इंडिया इज स्टिल नोवेल कोरोना वायरस फ्री इवन एज 18 कंट्रीज रीजन्स हैव रिपोर्टेड 67 केसेस एज ऑन जनवरी 28 अकॉर्डिंग टू WHO। एज ऑन मंडे ऑल 20 सैंपल्स सेंट टू द नेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ वायरोलॉजी पुणे वर नेगेटिव अकॉर्डिंग टू ए हेल्थ मिनिस्ट्री ट्वीट ऑन ट्यूजडे। बिसाइड्स द NIV, फोर अदर लेबोरेटरीज हैव बीन इक्विप्ड फॉर टेस्टिंग थर्मल स्क्रीनिंग ऑफ पैसेंजर्स फ्रॉम चाइना विल नाउ बी एक्सटेंडेड फ्रॉम 7 to 20 एयरपोर्ट्स। अराउंड 33,000 पैसेंजर्स have been screened so far, with Nepal reporting one case, another health ministry tweet says adequate preparedness for screening is in place in 5 adjoining states. But it must be noted that in 2017, the ministry kept under wraps the detection of 3 cases of the Zika virus in Gujarat. These came to light when WHO was informed in May that year, more than 5 months after the first case was laboratory confirmed. The excuse was that the government wanted to avoid creating panic. Such irresponsible behavior by China had led to the spread of the severe acute respiratory syndrome virus that claimed 774 lives globally in the early 2000s. India should under no circumstances repeat this with the novel coronavirus, as much is not known about the virus. In China, despite nearly 20 million people being locked down across Hubei province, the virus appears to be spreading with renewed vigor. Fatalities too have reflected a similar trend, touching 106 on January 27. The number of exported cases and countries that have such cases have also been increasing. The first case of human-to-human transmission was reported in Vietnam and now Germany. The virus has long acquired the ability to spread among humans. WHO's emergency committee meeting statement said China had reported fourth generation cases within and second generation cases outside Wuhan. Alarmingly, unlike SARS, more asymptomatic novel coronavirus cases are being reported. Besides a reported case in China, WHO has reported 3 other such instances outside that country. But China's recent warning that the novel virus might be spreading even before there are symptoms have the potential to change the infection landscape if true. It is not clear if these were the reasons why on Monday, WHO silently updated the global risk assessment from moderate to high retroactively from January 23. If the virus had exhibited all the attributes necessary to be declared as a public health emergency of international concern, even during the first emergency committee meeting, the situation has become grim since then. WHO cannot dither anymore. The Supreme Court has taken a timely decision by agreeing to hear a plea from the Election Commission of India to direct political parties to not field candidates with criminal antecedents. Researchers have found that such candidates with serious records seem to do well despite their public image, largely due to their ability to finance their own elections and bring substantive resources to their respective parties. Some voters tend to view such candidates through a narrow prism of being able to represent their interests by hook or by crook. Others do not seek to punish these candidates in instances where they are in contest with other candidates with similar records. Either way, these unhealthy tendencies in the democratic system reflect a poor image of the nature of India's state institutions and the quality of its elected representatives. The Supreme Court has come up with a series of landmark judgments on addressing this issue. It removed the statutory protection of convicted legislators from immediate disqualification in 2013 and in 2014, directed the completion of trials involving elected representatives within a year. In 2014, it asked the center to frame a scheme to appoint special courts to exclusively try cases against politicians and for political parties to publicize pending criminal cases faced by their candidates in 2018. But these have not been a deterrent to legislators with dubious credentials. Perhaps what would do the trick is a rule that disallows candidates against whom charges have been framed in court for serious offenses, but this is something for Parliament to consider as an amendment to the Representation of the People Act 1951. This denouncement, however, is still a pie in the sky given the composition of the lower house with a number of representatives facing serious cases. Ultimately, this is a consequence of a structural problem in Indian democracy and the nature of the Indian state. While formally the institutions of the state are present and subject to the electoral will of the people, substantively they are still relatively weak and lackadaisical in governance and delivery of public goods. which has allowed Kinical voters to elect candidates despite their dubious credentials and for their ability to work on a patronage system, while judicial pronouncements on making it difficult for criminal candidates to contest are necessary, only enhanced awareness and increased democratic participation could create the right conditions for the decriminalization of politics. दोस्तों इसी के साथ ये डिक्टेशन फिनिश होती है. उम्मीद है आप लोगों ने बहुत अच्छे से इसे लिखा होगा. लगातार प्रैक्टिस करते रहिए. मैंने हमेशा एक ही चीज़ बात मतलब ये बोला है मैंने कि DSSSB में इस तरीके का मैटर शायद ही आए, क्योंकि अब तक जो ट्रेंड रहा है वो ईजी मैटर्स का ही रहा है. जिस तरीके से कैलाश चंद्रा की डिक्टेशंस होती हैं उसी तरीके की पार्लियामेंट्री स्पीचेस डिबेट्स आपको वहाँ देखने को मिल सकती है. लेकिन यू नेवर नो एग्ज़ाम में क्या सिचुएशन आपके सामने आए. जैसा हमने देखा था 2017 के स्किल टेस्ट में काफ़ी ज़्यादा प्रॉपर नाउंस आई थी मैटर के अंदर, जिस वजह से बच्चों को लिखने में बहुत प्रॉब्लम हुई थी और काफ़ी बच्चे इसलिए डिस्क्वालीफाई भी हुए थे, स्किल क्वालिफाई नहीं हो पाया था, क्योंकि उनकी पार्लियामेंट्री स्पीचेस तो बहुत अच्छी थी लेकिन उनके इस तरीके के मैटर अच्छे नहीं थे. तो ये मैटर करके आपको इतना कॉन्फिडेंस आएगा कि आप एग्ज़ाम में कैसा भी मैटर आया उसको ईजिली लिख पाएंगे. मुझसे बहुत बार बच्चों ने पूछा है कि DSSSB में क्या वो कॉमा फुल स्टॉप के मतलब वहाँ पे रुकेंगे या बताएंगे कि यहाँ पे कॉमा है या फुल स्टॉप है. तो ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं है, आपको बिल्कुल नहीं बताया जाएगा. आपको खुद ही एनालाइज करना है कि कहाँ पे फुल स्टॉप लगा हुआ है. ठीक है, तो आपसे मुलाकात करूँगा मैं अगली क्लास में अगली ट्रांसक्रिप्शन के साथ. तब तक के लिए बाय बाय, टेक केयर.